not sure if you can hear me, but we are the Matt Storie combo, and we're really excited to be here tonight. That first tune was Will You Still Be Mine, and it featured our wonderful trumpet player, Jeff DeLaRosa, and our pianist, Adrian Russo. We're going to move on to an original tune by our guitar player, Keaton Yarber, and it's called A Walk, so I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Adrian Russo on piano, Keaton Yarber on the guitar. He also had the original tune. There's Marcus Szuwald on the Santa bass, Jonathan Brown on the drum set, and I'm Bella. The next tune, and our last tune of this set, is a Mingus tune. We're going to play Jump Monk, but we'll have another set after this, so stay tuned. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
captured like everybody in the band. We're gonna play two more songs in the set, and the next one is Spiral.
Thank you.
have one more song for you, which is Red Clay, and I will quickly go through the band again. Jeff DeLaRosa on trumpet, Adrian Russo on piano, Keaton Yarber on guitar, Marcus Szuwald on the bass, and Jonathan Brown on drums, and I'm Bella on trombone. Thank you again for tuning in, and there's a concert at 8, so stick around for that too. This is Red Clay. Thank you.
Thank you. tonight, we are the Paul Mock Combo, and that tune you just heard was Blues for Alice by Charlie Parker. You heard from Ethan Thuo on the alto saxophone, Aaron Ludkowski on trombone, David McEathron on piano, and Shane Nelson on the drums. And also in the band, we have Ethan Dymit on guitar, and LaSalle on the bass. And my name is Lauren Schissler on trumpet. We're so happy again that you guys came out tonight. The next tune that we'll be playing is Nardis by Miles Davis. And you're gonna be hearing from Ethan Dymit on guitar, myself on trumpet, and Connor LaSalle on bass. So this is Nardis. Thank you. Ethan Dymit on guitar, myself on trumpet, Lauren Schissler, and Connor LaSalle on the bass. All right, and to close out our first set, we'll be playing a tune from Kirby, the video game. So the backstory is this semester we've been playing a lot of tunes that have been generated from inside the band. Big shout out to Paul Mock for creating an environment where people within the band just bring in a tune, and it's a very like welcoming environment to try out new tunes for sure. So this song is Moonlight Capital from Kirby, and it is transcribed by our trombone player, Aaron Ludkowski.
One, two, three, four.
by our guitar player, Ethan Dymit, and soloists you heard from include Ethan Dymit on guitar, Aaron Ludkowski on trombone, and a little bit from our drummer, Shane Nelson. I'll introduce the rest of the band too while we're at it. We have Ethan Thuo on the alto saxophone. We also have David McEathron on piano, and Connor LaSalle on the bass, and my name is Lauren Schissler on trumpet. Thank you again for joining us. The next tune we're going to play this set is Whisper Not by Benny Golson.
Thank you.
just heard was Whisper Not by Benny Golson. The soloists were myself, Lauren Schissler, Ethan Thuo, on the alto saxophone, and David McEathron on piano. All right, and we'll be closing out our second set with another tune generated from within the band. This is Ethan Thuo's arrangement of Mercy, Mercy, Mercy by Cannonball Adderley.
Thank you.
was Mercy, 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 transcribed by, and arranged by Ethan Thuo. The soloists of that tune were Ethan Thuo on alto saxophone, Ethan Dymit on guitar, and again, David McEathron on piano. So I'll introduce the band one last time. We've got Shane Nelson on the drums, Connor LaSalle on bass, Ethan Dymit on guitar, David McEathron on piano, Aaron Ludkowski on trombone, Ethan Thuo on alto saxophone. My name is Lauren Schissler on trumpet. Thank you again for coming out tonight. If you are in a jazz ensemble at U of I, you'll see us tomorrow at the Forum performance, midday. So we'll look forward to seeing you there. And to everyone else, thank you again for coming out tonight and have a great rest of your night.